We got speed. I mean, and obviously with the new turf, we've been able to practice out here every day. We feel faster. I think we look faster. And we've been out here every day. So when you're out, you know, it rained today, and you wouldn't even know it. And you practices when it rained, there was no slowing us down. You go out into the mud, kids are slipping and sliding all over the place. Balls gets all muddy. You're trying to get 16, 17-year-olds to, you know, concentrate when it's raining. We just were able to stay a lot more focused out here.
I like it. I think it was good for our team. You know, we're a quick, fast team, even quicker and faster now. I think it helps our team all around.
I think that 2018 class gave us all the turf, but I would say everyone's faster on the turf, and some hits are harder to land, but it's better for Barberton.
We have a lot returning in our senior class, a lot of skill. We had a lot of replacing up front with the offensive and defensive line, losing some big guys up front on the defensive line, and then losing 3 out of the 5 offensive linemen too. So that's been kind of the focus. Had to push a couple small guys that didn't think that they were offensive linemen up in the offense, but they're playing unselfishly and kind of uniting as a team, and I think our kids have played pretty well together.
We have a lot more skill guys out now, which is definitely a great thing. You know, you always could throw it out to them, do whatever they need to do, make plays.
This time last year, Chase was not playing great football, but by the time he got to week 2, week 3, he became, you know, the veteran we needed him to be. Made good decisions. He only threw 2 interceptions all year. We got pretty much all that skill back this year, and with some young sophomores that were really good last year as freshmen, they've added a lot of depth to our team too. So
since our running back left last year, we have a lot of passing options. All for every receiver that I throw to has the ability to score on a Friday night.
He knew he followed, you know, Zane, who was basically a 3.5-4-year starter. So there was some pressure early on. But, you know, he's a coachable kid that kind of settled into what he was supposed to do and made his checks and made good decisions, and that's what it's all about.
What have the last few years done for you guys crescendoing up to your senior year?
Well, under our sophomore year, under Zane, Reese, Key Thompson, all them, they show you good work ethic and what it takes to win. So I think we tried to apply that last year as a young team, and it got the job done. So.
It's been absolutely magical, I could say. It kind of sounds kind of corny, but, you know, it's been awesome. Zane Reese and Key Thompson, all of them laying the path for us. You know, they were great leaders, showing us the way how to do it and stuff like that. And then last year, we, you know, Mike Cart, all the guys coming up, showing us how to do it right. And it's carried over to our grade. I definitely think so.